Okay, and these are all just opinion pieces. Okay. How would you describe a good relationship between the board and staff?
The relationship between board and staff needs to be really good. I think they need to have a good rapport and friendly. But I think it also needs to be very professional. You know, I don't think that you should cross a line of having a very personal relationship with a board, between a board member and staff. But it needs to be friendly.